And welcome to our break. Something happened, I don't know why. It's when you have USB mic and in an analog mixer, and that don't work, so you have to make a lot of tricks to get it to work. So that's and yesterday I did it wrong too, so but it's kind of a tricky setup, but now it should work as planned. And I try to look at the, but I think it's very slow when it kind of moves. I hope it's okay. We are working on this one to restore it and take it back from the dead. So, and we have cleaned and so on, and maybe we need to clean some more. And yesterday I found a lot of stuff to it. I found this wheel, you can see here, that is painted, because that's the wooden wheel. But when you get it, it's metal. And I found the right chimney with the eyes to the chain in it. The chain is too short now, but I have another chain. And I found a lot of small cannons. Those that has to sit here, but they has to be painted first. They has to be black, because the real cannons are made in, I mean, we see this one, these are made in brass, but the real cannon are on the ship are made in cast iron. So, and at some time I had tried to make one myself, I don't remember. And I found a lot of boats, because we need a big boat up here, and then another one on top of it. And I found a lot of, this one we can put away. I found a lot of stuff that's broken off, an anchor, and this one is supposed to, I don't remember which way it has to turn, but something like this, or the other way around. Something like this. And I found a rudder, and this piece, so you can see. And a lot of other stuff. The davits where this lifeboat has to hang. Like this. And I have two or more of those. And this is supposed to go here somewhere. There's one on the other side to glue on. So we have a lot of stuff to do it with. So. But I still haven't found the galleon's figure, or what you call it. I don't know what. the figure that's supposed to be in the front here. I don't know what you call that. But we will, I will not glue this on yet because we want to see if we can fix this. Because it kind of, I've gotten a break like that. You have to be careful. It had hit something at some time. I will get one of these so I can bring it out. I have to see if everything is like it should be. Oops, that was not a good idea. You can hear how dry and but we got it out. We need to kind of paint it again. At least spot paint it. We'll see how that goes. We'll take some glue. If I can find any. Here it is. And then we'll put this away. And then I was lucky enough to find some of this line because I have colored it myself. They are white when you get them. And not the right color in my mind. Take the see, I think I will take a toothpick. So I can get the glue in there. I need is the picture better from here. It's the same, more or less. Thank you. sparkle a little when need to kind of keep it in place. You can see it's kind of pull it out a little. I should have had a suction cup. Scalpel, let me. I just want it out so I can get a little. nasty way to do this. Oops. Get this out again. I hope I get a little something in. Just started to make a fishing boat in the kids' workshop. A little easier building than this one. I wish I could get some of the kids to building stuff, not just boat, that sort of thing, a lot of stuff. Different. That's not. I want them to be able to do stuff when one day there's no power in the puck. Or if they just think something is fun, then I think it's such a good thing with all the mega spaces that are around, especially in US. When you build stuff, you also get a certain understanding on how it works. Many in my age, we started pulling tin toys apart to see how it worked. And often we wasn't able to put it together, but we got better at it all the time. Okay. kids nowadays, they are really smart brain to computers and whatnot, but I want them to do other things too. How do I get this to keep out? Just a little pressure. Some of the lines are so thin that I cannot see. See, just that. And then there is a certain satisfaction in being able to do the stuff you want. This actually worked. My God. But to get that satisfaction, you have to spend some time doing stuff. That's the problem. My grandson, if he had, he could decide, he would play Minecraft day and night, even if it was that his parents told him not to. See, have to turn on this. On the tools. Can you see anything when I hope so. The problem is I have a big softbox standing just beside the monitor. So sometimes it's hard to see. What you can see, I need a monitor over there instead. But I also need one over there. See, they are all bent. And let's see if we can't put that up again. Down the stairs. I'll take a little. I have it here. Hey. Then embrace. Hey. It's thin copper wire and a thicker wire up top. I think I have soldered it on. Yeah. Or something like that. That was not that smart. Okay. But why is it? I have put these rods in first and then on the, and all of this was glued together. Side. These ones were, not ones were, glued on here. we need to see the ships, because this ship, because I cannot remember. I know it stands here, but I cannot remember if the way up is on the front. Okay, it's from here, because I can see the holes to the railing here. So now we know that. Now we know that. And we need some new chains, but I have them. We can glue this one on. Maybe not, because I thought it would fit right in the hole here. I need to get the old glue off. So I'll take like this. See if I can. Cut it off. It's both lacquer and I guess I had put lacquer on the deck before. I put it's old and hot. Now we can. Thank you. like this. Now they can steer the ship. Let's see if this goes down here without any hitch. It's that far back. I can see the old glue spots. I will take a pencil. And make a little mark where it should go. One leg here. And then I will take, if I can, no I can't. I cannot get it down there, can I? No. That's not going to work, so I have to trust. Oh, I know something that will. That is small enough. See? This one is small enough. So I can see how. Yes. A centimeter. Or 10 millimeters. And I know don't know what it is in inches. You have to Google that. So, the same stuff we'll do over here. I have to turn that in so I can in here. So, just so we sure it's kind of in line. Because now I can remove these. And this one is sharp, but it sounds like it isn't because it's so old, the glue that it kind of stone. Do not bend this anymore. It kind of fills a lot. Oops. And never meet in front of the knife or any sharp object. My old school teacher said. But this one has been all the way through here. so it now it knows its way. I was carving out something and then it was on the side, but nothing bad happened. It would have been worse if it would have been with a screwdriver. It would have hurt a lot more than in it was with the sharp of it. But luckily my wife was going down in down to in a grocery store. So I got it fixed before she came home. But it gets really messy, really fast. So, especially if you, I started, I don't know what I, why I did that, but I put it out in the hand down in the sink, and then you can imagine that it would bleed even more than it did. So that we stopped doing because it was really messy and I had to have removed all the blood before she came home. Because I know her, it wouldn't be good. Heard of it for my whole life. So I think we are kind of at it. Let's see here. These three are going to fit in here between the stairs. I just have to see if you can see anything. Of course, I found this too. This also, these, but I don't think this fits here. Oh, because I took it the wrong way. This way. Okay. Oopsie. This is right. But this I will use some other glue to sit on. Not sit on, but put on. I mean,
bit here. And a little bit there. Some super glue.
So that will work. There. Sticky. Stop. And then the plan is like this. But I guess there were railings down there. But I think we need some soldering. At one time. And these are bent. Kids have played with it and whatnot. So, you know. Someone is really sad. Down on the street. That boyfriend haven't behaved. Or something like that. I think I will sort of this, but I will take a new, because this is so mangled that it's hard to get it nice again. When the wire, a thin wire first up mangled, then it's very, very difficult to get it nice again. And this is a thin copper wire. And, I have a lot of this. So, and this is a brass wire. So I will first put it on like I want it, and then want it, and then I will clip it and solder some new stuff on. I guess that's the way to do it. At least that's the way we are gonna do it. See, this is also bent like crazy. But I think you get the meaning. And then down in the holes, and I'm not that happy, but I think it's a little now dried. We will let it dry and keep on again Monday, because in the weekend. We have the weekend off. And it's only 1 hour a day, but Monday to Friday. I will stop this and do make ready for a new show, because I want this to dry like kind of hardened, so that I can handle it a little better. So this is the wrong mice, this is right mice. I will say thank you for following along, and hope I'll see you again next week.